What is mental health?
Do you know what it is?
It's how a person feels about themselves.
What affects your mental health?
What do you think affects mental health?
Bullying, everybody that's life.
Now, class, does anyone know how bullying affects your mental health?
No. Well, here's my story.
And how I think bullying can affect your mental health.
During a recent study conducted by Trinity College, some 31% of primary and 16% of secondary students have all been bullied. Of the total Irish school-going population, some 23% or 200,000 children have been bullied. At secondary level, pupils reported that 47% of incidents occur in the classroom, 37% in the corridors, and 27% at break time. A further 28% of the latter group said that they were victimised going to and from school. Another 8% of attacks happen in the changing rooms, toilets, and the locker area. If you are being bullied or know someone who is being bullied, there are people who can help. Visit them at www.headstrong.ie. That's www.headstrong.ie or www.letsomeoneknow.ie. That's www.letsomeoneknow.ie.